All right, so first off, Clarence, thank you again for being here today. It's very special to have you. And I just want to tell all of you fourth graders that you did a fantastic job, all right? So it takes a lot of courage, fourth grade, it takes a lot of courage for you guys to come up here to speak in front of parents and their peers. So I want you guys to please give your kids a round of applause. So, if you could, we're just going to head out and play some pickleball now. So, just going to go into the tennis court. Just kidding. That was actually the original plan. We were going to actually have our students challenge their parents to a pickleball game. unfortunately, the rain put a little wrinkle in that plan. But anyways, we're just going to talk really quickly about our pickleball elective. We had so much fun. And for fourth grade especially, we're really big on personal best and just achieving our best every single day. And so these kids just did a phenomenal job from day one to today. The improvement that they made was night and day. Amazing. So really big on personal best. And so I'm just gonna kind of let my pickleball leaders here talk a little bit about what we kind of did in pickleball, our objectives, what we're kind of all about. And then because we can't go out and play pickleball, I made a little pickleball hype highlight video for you. So hopefully you enjoy it, and here we go.
Double bounce rule. Each team must play their first shot off the bounce.